Hello everybody, and welcome back to Doom Eternal. Now in this episode, you know what, to be honest, I have a feeling that this game is about to get more and more difficult as time progresses, but you know, I'm gonna try to keep my cool and see where this goes. Oh no. Oh no, yep. Bro, he's already about to kill me. What the fuck? I'm dead already. Bro, was there a weapon upgrade somewhere? I do not have that gun. Am I just screwed here? I do not have the sniper. And this is my fucking reward? For not having the sniper. This is my reward. For not having the sniper. Oh my gosh, dude. Of course, enemies have a shield. A rocket launcher? Hell yes. The rocket launcher is now doing rocket launcher things, bro! How am I about to die? Oh no. Give me you! I have a annoying ass enemy that's on the way. What? I missed! This is bullshit. What the fuck?
Connection successful. You are now in control of the Revenant drone. You may use it to reclaim your property.
What? What the heck? What? What the fuck? This is weird. I go, this is weird and cool at the same time. hell. They trapped me in the corner. This is so long.
Has stopped moving. I will lock in signal now.
There we go, finally, bro. Oh my goodness. Let's just go. Wait, did I just press continue? No, I'm done. I'm sorry, but I'm done. All right then, I took a break. Let's continue this. Is this really how we starting this off? Is this really how we... Are you kidding me right now? too much. This is too much. This is too much, bro. Bro! Can these enemies teleport? Like, what the fuck was that? Oh, I'm actually dead. I'm actually dead. You kidding me? Yo! What the fuck? This is insane, bro. This is actually insane, bro. Like, this is insane. How the... How do they expect me to survive this shit? He's gonna kill me! He's gonna kill me! He's gonna kill me! Oh my gosh. Bro, I can't. this game just continues to be more and more ridiculous. I actually could not. Goodness. Oh. No, bro. They're assholes for that. These developers are dickheads for that. Oh my goodness, bro. Alright, let's continue this dumb shit, bro. This dumb piece of game, bro. I'm done. Like I'm on my last leg. After that, bro? After that. I had to, like, there was no room to talk. None of that. I'm already about to die. Yeah, this is. Oh, yes. Great start to this shit. Well, there goes that. Is there still more?
We are not done yet.
What? Yo! Two of them now? What do you mean two of them with two alt bars? Yo, this is bullshit. This is bullshit. I can't believe this. What the hell am I playing right now? What the fuck am I playing right now? One down. Bro, these seriously just spawned in front of me, bro. Yo, there's no way. Gosh.
The beast. Does he not seek enhanced power? To aid him in his noble conquest. Perhaps in return for my...
Yeah, just shut him up. They threw a total of 6 bosses at me. Both with 2 waves combined. My goodness. Oh my goodness, dude. Ugh. The hunters became the hunted. Sure. Just sure. Do we go back to the lobby or what? Okay.
Our system is being corrupted.
This game.
I will have her transmission removed in a moment.
Despite the loss of the priests, Earth will fall, and my people will survive. I will answer the humans' prayers, reward those that believe.
This hub was of Maker design. She knows the systems well.
The final priest will be moved to a more discreet location, so our work can continue without further disruption.
The third Hell Priest signal is no longer visible to us. There is a 41.3% increase of demonic activity at the nexus of the initial invasion. That is the largest gore nest on Earth. I will set the portal coordinates for the Super Gore Nest now.